Hello everyone, welcome to this very, very, very quick review of a bottle of champagne. Now, a lot's going on in the world of Bond at the moment. It is the 60th anniversary. A lot of things going on, events. Unfortunately, there's no event happening in Scotland or near me anywhere. So I decided to do my own thing, and one of the things I really wanted to get a hold of to celebrate, because I love a vodka martini, I love a Vesper martini, but there's one drink that Bond absolutely loves to have as well, and that is Bollinger champagne. And that is exactly what I am drinking just now. Bollinger has been part of James Bond since Live and Let Die. I believe that's the first time we hear Bond order Bollinger, and throughout the entire rest of the film series, that's his usual go-to champagne. And this is the first time I'm actually trying Bollinger. I've wanted to try it for a long time. Long time. But this isn't any regular bottle of Bollinger. This is, in fact, the Champagne of 007. This limited edition bottle. This came out in celebration of No Time to Die, the 25th film. Just to celebrate all that, you can see silhouette of Daniel Craig and the Aston Martin DB5. Wonderful box primer. If you're gonna get this, you're getting it for the box, let's be honest, because I believe the champagne is a blend that they used before. I'm not sure. This is my introduction to Bollinger. I am a champagne fan, but this is the first time I'm trying this for the first time. I usually have like Moët Chandon and stuff like this, but because, you know, Bond fan, Bond lifestyle and stuff like that, I can see myself switching to this because it is lovely. Now, it's already been uncorked, so don't worry, there's no cork on it. It's got this because it just keeps it fresh. But as you can see, this is it. You can also notice that there is a 007 symbol on it. First experience trying it, very nice, do recommend it. I can see myself buying champagne more often, specifically from Bollinger, for, you know, like New Year's celebrations, things like that, as that's the only reason I would usually have it. But I wanted to get this for the 60th anniversary. It just seemed fitting, and no regrets, no regrets. So I do recommend it to all of you Bond fans out there. Can't go wrong. If you're a champagne fan and you're a James Bond fan, give this a try if you can get hold of it. If you cannot get this version, just try and get a bottle of Bollinger if you've never had it, because just based on this, I am gladly going to be getting more in future. So yeah, there you go. Bottle of Bollinger 007 Special Edition for the celebration of 25 films. Highly recommend if you can get your hand on it. If not, I'm sure a regular bottle will suffice, and I'm sure you will not regret it, because I certainly don't. But there you go. Just part of a, you know, the 60th anniversary videos that I'm doing. Next video should hopefully be, fingers crossed, the review of No Time to Die, and then the Navy suit from No Time to Die. But we'll see. Take care all, and I'll see you all soon.